Hi, so today we will make pancakes together. Hola, hoy vamos a hacer pancakes, o como le dicen en México, hot cakes, juntos. So, what we need, the ingredients, instead of water, I put milk. Today we're gonna add blueberries. And this is a pancake mix I use. A pan, a spoon. I already have my stove on and low. Los ingredientes que hoy vamos a necesitar, yo le pongo leche en igual de agua. También esos son los pancakes el que yo uso. Y blueberries. Y una cuchara. Y mi cazuela ya está prendida en bajo medio. Okay. Now, 1 second. I need a container to, oh, it's right here, to put the mix in. So, I already washed my hands. Yo ya lavé mis manos. Yo ya me lavé mis manos. Okay. Vamos a... This is so much fun. Yo ya me lavé las manos. We are making this depending who is gonna eat pancakes in your house. In my house, my boyfriend, husband, is the one that eats pancakes. I don't usually eat pancakes. I will make this for him when he comes back from work.
Podemos hacer la cantidad que nosotros vayamos a comer en la casa. Nosotros, por ejemplo, mi esposo, novio, es el que come los pancakes. Yo normalmente no como esto porque es harina. Harina. Pero en igual, en vez de cuando sí lo como.
So once in a while I do eat pancakes. Not too often though, but I do taste them. We gotta mix them a lot.
Nos tenemos que menear mucho porque si no queda como con bolitas. I don't know if you can see that there's still little balls in here. But I don't know how to dissolve them all.
No sé cómo disolverlo bien. Creo utilizando esta, ¿verdad? Pero... Okay. Some mixers have butter as an ingredient. Here, it's only telling me that I need water. And instead of water, I use milk. But I'm not going to use butter. Let's see how it works. It turns out. Let's do this.
Yo normalmente no le pongo mantequilla. Mis ingredientes. Ahí está la mantequilla. Don't forget your blueberries. We're gonna make circle buttons. Buttons.
Well, let's do more buttons. Paper towel, if you need to clean your finger. Let's turn on the fan because it's getting a little hot in here.
Vamos a prender el ventilador de los...
Porque prender el ventilador de la comida y a seguir meneándole. Let's continue mixing because there's some, I don't know how to dissolve this completely, but do you think this is done? Not yet, not quite, not right. Todavía no está hecho. Vamos a ver. Oh no. I made a little bit of a mess over here, but it's okay. I can just clean it off, and I can close this because I am not making more. Put my clip on, put it aside, my container for my pancakes that are already done. This looks like it's already done. Already done, and we close it. Oh. Now we're gonna make more. My kitchen is so small. Paper towel over here. Then let me cover my mess. Ah, my blueberries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do you like pancakes? What do you like to add in your pancakes? Do you like to eat them with strawberries? I sometimes add strawberries, but right now I have no strawberries. I have blueberries. Do you like to eat them with syrup? Or maybe, what's it called? The condensed milk? That's a good one too. ¿Con qué les gusta comerse sus pancakes? A veces yo le pongo fresas, pero ahorita no tengo fresas. ¿Y qué les gusta ponerles syrup? ¿Ese endulzante? A mi esposo sí le gusta. También hay lechera. A él le gusta ponerle lechera. Es mucho dulce. Mucho dulce. Do you think my pancake is done? Not until there's a lot of little holes. ¿Creen que mi pancake ya esté cocinado para voltear? No, porque todavía ocupa más hoyitos, más poros para poder voltearlo. Vamos a ver. Vamos. ¿Qué pasa si lo voltean antes? Vamos a hacerlo. What happens if you turn it around before time? See if. What happens? Oh, it was on time. Estaba a tiempo. Ya estaba a tiempo para voltearlo. Vamos a hacer el otro. El último lo vamos a hacer
antes de que sea tiempo de voltearlo y a ver qué pasa. So, the next pancake, we're going to turn it around before it's time and see what's going to happen. Okay? Blueberries, I do love blueberries. They're yummy. I don't eat black pancakes, but I do eat blueberries. This is yummy. Okay. I think this is done. Is it done? Maybe not. I don't know. I don't know if you can see, but in those circles. Okay, maybe it is. Now, I think I have the last pancake here, but this won't help me scrape the corner. So, I'm gonna get this kind of, see. The mix was not really mixed, so I gotta mix it before I put it in the what's it called in the pan. In the pan. Okay. Right, I think it's all. All right, blueberry, my favorite part. Okay, what happens when you turn it around and it's not time? ¿Qué pasa cuando volteas el pancake y todavía no es tiempo? Esto pasa. Se chorrea todo. This happens. It's all ugly. It dripped to the sides. So what are we going to do? Wait until it's cooked. ¿Qué vamos a hacer para que no se haga ese cochinero? Esperar a que se cocine. I think I have to turn it around again. Because on this other side,
there's mix and it's not cooked. De este otro lado, no este, el otro. Tiene harina. Oh my goodness. I finished them all. It's okay. I already made pancakes with blueberries. Se me acabaron todas las blueberries. No es que se me hayan acabado, sino yo me las comí. Pero en realidad no importa porque ya le ya hice y ya terminé mis pancakes. ¿Qué acabo de hacer? Poner la cuchara en su lugar. ¿Por qué? No sé. My pancake is ready. Ya está hecho mi pancake. Ya apago la estufa. Now I turn off my stove and I put my pancake in my container and whoop, voila, I have my pancake already done. And we shall enjoy. Thank you. I hope you guys like it.